Long before I started Denton's Country Hams and Bacon, I was a student and later an educator in Monroe County Public Schools.
Allen is one of thousands of Tennessee public school graduates who returned to his hometown to become a successful business and community leader. A strong, successful community is built on a foundation of strong, successful public schools.
Visit pencilstopaychecks.org to find out how you can be a part of great things happening in your local public schools.